Nancy Pearce. McGlynn gave it up. McVeigh back to Parker. Another one-on-one. Franklin and McFarlane. It works for McGlynn. Got off shoes. Kicks it on towards goal. Outstanding start, Sydney.
But the run off halfback, you see a wave of Swans players coming through. Again, not bombing the ball forward, goes to a contest where Buddy is, spills to the ground, and that energy of Ben McGlynn, the work rate to get to the drop of the ball and finish his fine work. Just some worrying signs for the Fremantle Dockers.